Today we are brewing the Georgia Straight Golden Ale, which is known as PDA. I call it Straight Gold, but that's the beer we're making. It's a German-style Kolsh. We are Vancouver's longest-standing microbrewery, craft brewery. So we have a long relationship in the city with the beer drinkers and with the Best of Vancouver issue of the Georgia Strait. So this year, being the 20th anniversary of the Best of Vancouver issue, they wanted to do something special for the winners and just for everyone involved. So they came to us to make a beer that could be given away as a commemorative gift. It made sense to make that a gold-colored beer because that seemed to match the occasion. And we had to make something also that would be pleasant for a lot of different people to make. So a nice gold-colored Kolsh came right to mind. We'll be able to find some at private liquor stores around town, but it is a limited release. And a large portion of the beer is going to Georgia Strait for them to give out as they see fit. But for the general public, if they want to try the beer and feel like they're part of the Best of Vancouver as well, there is going to be an allocation given out around the city to private liquor stores. Yeah, it has the feeling of our small batch program, like all the beers that we make here and go into 650 milliliter bottles. It has the same feel as those labels. It's also got a lot of Georgia Strait feel as well, obviously with a twist.